I hope the European Union and the people of Europe will resist the backsliding we're seeing in the East. It's disheartening to watch conservatives in Brussels vote to shield Viktor Orban from censure, including British Tories. They've come a long way from the party of Churchill and Thatcher. The slide toward autocracy is at least as grave a threat to the European project as the financial crisis or Brexit. It's also a threat to NATO.